Bimpe, and I am your favorite digital marketer as well as business promoter and the best-selling author of A Simple Life, and as well a professional and an outstanding journalist. So basically, we have the Literary Guide book writing competition that is going on, and basically, I'm already reading the script of the first and the second author given to me. And according to what we are expected to judge, we are expected to judge the timeliness, which is the 10 marks. We are expected to judge the idea that successful self-employment without any benefit of doubt, 50 marks. And we are expected to mark well-plotted and structured story, 20 marks. And skills and craft, 20 marks. And I also want to use this opportunity to tell every student that participated in this book writing competition, I want you guys to know that we are so proud of you, and your parents must be proud of you. So I wish you guys the very best in this competition, and I want you guys to know that everyone is a winner, okay? You are a winner for already participating in the competition. Cheers to the winner who is going to be the latest author of the Literary Guide book writing competition. Once again, my name is Bimpe.